the most popular course for Indian students seeking admissions in the US. Let's look at universities that have waived off GRE for MS in CS for the Fall 23 intake. Number one, Stanford University. What can I say about this university that hasn't already been said? It's world-renowned and admissions are super competitive. If you're a student with a stellar profile and otherwise tends to score lower on tests, then this is a good opportunity for you to apply to one of the world's most prestigious CS programs. Don't get me wrong, the admission is still not a cakewalk because the quality of applicants into this program is still quite high. But your chances are a little bit better without a GRE score adding to your stress. Number two, University of Michigan, Ann Arbor. Again, an amazing school. It has great rankings in the World University rankings as well as for graduate employability in the QS ranking system. It's also located in Michigan, which is comparatively more cost effective than California or New York. While they don't require GRE for admissions, you can still submit your scores if you want to and they will be considered as part of your application. Here's a Yocket pro tip for you. When a university says that GRE is optional, only send your scores if you feel that you've done better than the cutoff or the average GRE score required by the university. Number three, University of California, Davis. It looks like we're not able to do one of these lists without going into the UC system. Now, UC Davis is definitely a more affordable option as compared to many other UC campuses in the region. Plus, it's only 2 hours away from Silicon Valley and ranks number 24 in the universities that Silicon Valley hires from. Number four, Purdue University. Though it's not an Ivy League, don't be fooled looking at its rankings or lack of GRE requirement. The admission criteria is still quite stringent, with GPA being one of the more important targets for you to meet. This is specified in the university website as well. On the flip side, for students with great GPA, this is an amazing choice because it's well-ranked, has moderate tuition fees, and also decent living expenses. Number five, University of Virginia. This is also a great school for you to consider, and there's nothing more to be said here than I haven't already said before. The website says GRE is optional, so you know what that means. Bonus university, Indiana University, Bloomington. You would have found this university in some of our previous videos as well. The reason it's so popular among international students is because many of the master's applicants are considered for part-time work at the time of application itself, and the university website claims that this is about 80% of them. So that's a cool reason, right? And that's all from us in today's video. Of course, there are more universities that offer GRE waivers for MS and CS. They also offer it for other programs like electrical and computer engineering or different combinations of computer science. If you have any more such requests, then definitely comment down below. If you've come across other universities that also offer GRE waivers for MS and CS, then comment that below as well so that other students who watch this video can also be, you know, helped by it. Like always, like, share and subscribe to this video so that other students who are looking for GRE waivers for MS and CS can find it. If you have any questions, also drop them in the comments below. But until I see you next time in another video, this is Shruti signing off. Ta-ra!
Check out Yocket's free College Finder feature. Just select the level of your degree, the country you're aiming for, your course, fill in your educational details, your test scores, and any work experience. And there you have it, a personalized list of universities divided into ambitious, target, and safe universities for your individual profile. Click now.